Savard in front of his goalie outlet. Watched by Arvidsson. Backhand feed. Gurionov shoots and scores! Oh, what a rocket! His first as a Montreal Canadian, and Montreal with life. It's 3-2.
They go back in their own end, and the Kings are all waiting at the red line, but they're standing still. And once the Canadians make that pass up the middle, Gurionov gets a chance on the left wing, and he's all alone, and he rifles a slap shot. Nice play by Matheson on the backhand.